In May of 2009, my grandmother passed away, and my Uncle Roger played this song, wrote it at a funeral. So it really had an effect on me because I knew, hearing the song, I knew that I was not alone. And it says in Hebrews 13:5, He will never leave us nor forsake us. So that we may boldly say, the Lord is my shepherd, I shall not fear what man can do. So I think I like the song.
Many times when I was a child, I would watch my parents pray. The Holy Spirit would come upon them when they got up. I hear them say, the one and only is inside me like a love. I'm not alone, because he's walking up beside me like a love. Now that I'm grown and married with two kids, many times I stumble in the way, and through the problems of my days, a still small voice reminds me to say, God has made us all a promise about the salvation of our loved ones. One day they'll fall at the foot of the cross, and then you began to hear them sing, I'm not alone. Yeah.